yes. Go.
So people that say that cut slugs can't penetrate properly, they flew straight through that board, which is about almost an inch thick, I'd say. Hit this log behind it, blew straight through that, and is now lodged somewhere in there. Is that it? No. There we go. So that's what's left of the cut slug from the top. So there'll be a whole heap of shot lying around somewhere as well. Boom.